Uvu and Yasa getting your first look at the new Uwa tribe. JD voted out the last tribal council. This is the hottest spot in all of Fiji, if not the earth. It is day 11. I am already drenched. I cannot imagine how you're doing.
I'm hot. I'm tired. She's vegan. She's losing her mind. She thinks everything's food.
Yes, I was like losing my mind. I didn't realize it until just now, but broccoli are just small trees.
We're a little rough. I think, you know, we're all just trying our best. We have no rice. He was talking about ladybugs being his dead relatives or something.
Actually, I said I truly believe that butterflies are dead relatives saying hi.
Oh my goodness, you know, we're all going crazy.
Well, you are off. All right. Yeah.
Jeff, I am as confused as a goat on AstroTurf.
Oh my God. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my God! Oh my goodness, who is this?
Beware, advantage. If you take it, it is yours. And you must do what it says. Otherwise, leave it.
I was looking early morning, and all of a sudden, I saw something right on a branch. I'm like, whoa! Your phrase, I'm confused as a goat on AstroTurf. I can see my daughter right in front of me when I found that idol. She created her own idols and hid in our backyard. Then she made me find those idols on a daily basis. It's amazing. But you know what? I love this game. This is the reason I love this game. Always something new, and it's never easy. You have to work hard to get it. But that is why I'm here. My daughter's going to be so proud of her daddy because that training worked out. This is for you, my love. Rhea, I love you.
Yeah.
All right, let's get to today's immunity challenge. First things first, gotta take them back. Thank you, Monsieur.
You're welcome, thank you, sir.
Once again, immunity is back up for grabs. For today's challenge, you're gonna go up and over a net ramp, release a key, unlock a machete, use that machete to drop your sandbags. You will then fire your sandbags at two targets. First two tribes to finish, win immunity, safe from the vote. You're also playing for a reward.
Woo-hoo-hoo.
Want to know what you're playing for?
Yeah.
Yes,
yep.
Sir.
Ah. All right, okay, all right.
First tribe to finish, a giant tarp. I don't care how many people you have, it will keep you dry. Second tribe to finish, not as big, still offers a little protection and comfort.
Man.
Losers, tribal council where somebody will be the sixth person voted out of this game and I'll keep your flint. All right, Luva, you have three extra people. You can sit out anybody. Who's it gonna be? Erica, Heather, and Deshaun gonna sit out. Yeah, so you have one extra person. Who are you gonna sit out? Tiffany gonna take a spot on the sit-out bench. Everybody else give a minute to strategize. We'll get started. Let's do it. All right, here we go for immunity and reward. Survivors ready. Go!
Go, Yasa.
First part of this, you gotta get all three people up and over this net. It's not easy. No shortcuts, you just gotta work together. Genie is on.
Good job, Xander, let's go.
Xander getting up there.
Good job.
Nice job, Danny.
Luvu getting through it quickly. Danny's now up there. You gotta get everybody on the other side.
Good job, Nasir.
You're good, Luvu. One person.
Good work, Nasir.
You got it.
It's Nasir trying to untangle the knot.